In Jacksonville, one person was rushed to the hospital after a fire broke out tonight at this apartment. JFRD tells us that person was said to be in serious condition. Right now, it's not clear how the fire started, but we're told the victim was pulled from the home by two bystanders.